Second person is Stevie T7. You've been tagged. And
the people I'm going to be tagging are, and I have to look down for this one, go me, it is Stevie T7.
That means I have to make another tag video. Fourth time!
Come on, y'all, join in, you know all the words, oh yeah. Low, 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 lows. Low, 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 lows. Low, 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 lows, lows. I've got to wear it since it is my fourth tag video. Batteries are failing. Damn you Burger King toys. This was on Burger King. But anyway, this is my fourth tag video. The fourth tag video that I ever done in my recent, YouTube years and stuff like that. So, let's begin with my four facts. Not eight. Now, when it comes to internets, there are two kind of major sites that I'm 24/7. You know, you can keep up to date on when I'm doing stuff. Even though I can have them tear-jerking, crying, grumpy, happy, cheerful, sometimes moments. But it's got to be the one and only good old Facebook and Twitter. Now, I have these at the bottom of my iPod, so when I switch, it's still there. It's always there. For in case I need to Facebook and Twitter, because Facebook and Twitter are my major 24-hour sites, and I'm always addicted to them sorts of sites. Because they're my favourite sites, and that's one of the facts about what I do. Another thing is that I have to take medication because I need to keep happy for the wrong reasons, because I need to. It's rattling because I need to take them. Borrow took them, so I need to take this afternoon at some point. But yeah, I have to take tablets because it's my major priority to take tablets. Because if I don't, then you don't want an angry, hulky Stevie T, you know? Because I do get moody sometimes. The cheapest console that I ever got, except for my Xbox 360 and other types of retro consoles, it's a next-gen console, but, you know, everyone knows this, but I want to put it in my facts anyways, because I haven't before, but that is my good old PlayStation 3. And it's glossy, shininess, and it's still got fingerprints and stuff, but basically, you guessed it, I got this for £180. It's one of my most cheapest next-gen consoles I ever bought, to be honest. And I don't usually hardly play on it, except for the Uncharted 2 demo. Make sure... Uncharted 2 demo? Uncharted 2 beta, make sure you check it out, because it's a really good beta. You got 11 days left to play on it so far, but other than that, I can't wait to get the game, because I decided to get the game now. But other than that, I got a cheap next-gen console. I just love Xbox Live and Microsoft Points, as you may have known. But Xbox Live I don't usually do much because I'm mostly on the dashboard. But I do play on games on online and friends and talk to Adam, Fast and Slow Adam. And Microsoft Points, as you may know, I love addicting to avatar clothes and stuff. And I just love these two sorts of things you can get from an Xbox Live, you know, a subscription, because the subscription is awesome, get to talk to friends, and the points just makes it even better. And as you may know by my videos and stuff, I am quite addicted to it. Years ago, I used to shop at good old Tesco's for my foods and sometimes my games and DVDs as well. But I just couldn't be bothered to walk or take the bus there because I carry heavy stuff of them foods every week. And now that I just live just across the road, because just across the road near my house is actually a shop called Lidl's. Now, as you may know, that I love my pasta mix and other types of variations. I'm up to sandwiches because I'm eating sandwiches at the moment for lunch. But basically, I shop at Lidl's now. Well, I do have like a Sainsbury's local. This is Sainsbury's, by the way, just so everyone knows what it is. And And I don't tend to shop at those. I just shop at Lidl's. Even though it can be a bit expensive sometimes, but it's the only shop I shop, really. Food shop. So those are my 5 facts about moi. Now, since this is my 4th tag video, no more tagging, please. I'm sure they're fun and all, but I... We'll see if anyone else tags me and I'll do a 5th one. We'll have to see. So the people that I would like to tag are Iron Island, Nintendo Beast, Gabby Ellerplant, Susan Wolf, and Space Godzilla. Now, in case any of you are not interested, I don't mind, I'm not particularly fussed in case you guys can be bothered to do a tag video. I know they're a bit stupid, these tag videos, but it doesn't matter if you don't want to, I don't give a damn, but if you do, that'll be so cool. But, and tag other people that you don't like and who you like and don't like anyways. So that's my fourth tag video. So anyways, done, dusted, right, I'm out of here. See you from CG Films.